It's important to have an open MRI because there's a ton of people that are claustrophobic and they may not even know it.
One of the big things that patients complain about is the donut. They don't like to be in a narrow space. Having a machine that has more open feel to it is going to allow more people to have the test that they need to be able to diagnose their medical problems. The stiller that the patient can be allows for those images to be more crisp and have more resolution for the radiologist to determine what is concerning and what is not.
So with this new machine and upgrade, we are able to shorten our scan times. So that means you're in there not as long. So our scans don't take 45 minutes anymore, they only take 20. We have definitely increased our image quality. In MRI world, the center of the MRI machine is kind of like your sweet spot. We call that the ISO center. So when you're in the center in that sweet spot, that's the best spot possible. So in an open machine, you can kind of move side to side and get that right in that sweet spot. It was a big transition, but the apps, people with Browns, they were super helpful and very patient and able to get us transitioned easily.
You would think that a small hospital may not be able to provide the quality of care as some of the bigger hospitals. Well, that's not true. What's interesting is we're a gem in the rough. We have the newest technology. We have an MRI that can rival anybody in the region. And having that type of care in your backyard means that you're getting the care that you need without having to travel.